from Martinique and I'm from Wilhelmina Modeste. Instead of her
hips. Melody, new faces, take one. Instead of her lips, and I've waited for. I have a friend, we was at school together. He introduced me to his agent who was doing some modeling, I think not really modeling, but some little show. And he had a project to send some girl in New York, like with a place for start when it's better to start for when you're a black model. He's starting to talk, he took some Polaroid. And then he left from New York and he called me something like 1 week after and tell me like, I found you an agency. It was like unbelievable. I will never imagine I can be a model one day. Just try. Let's go and we will see. And then I'm here in New York and I did the show and everything's going so fast. New faces, melody, takes two. In modeling changed all my life. I have a plan, like finish school, go to university, have a job. Yeah, that was the first plan. And then modeling came and everything changed. And now I'm trying to do the both. I'm in university in Paris. So I'm like flying from Paris, New York, London, Milan, everywhere, and then going to school. The first show I did, I flight from New York, then to Milan, and like I left the plane, and 10 minutes after, my booker like, you have a casting now. Take your heels and go. So it was for Gucci and finally I got the show. I love clothes, I love fashion. It's the things I love the most. I'm like buying Vogue. I have like a big collection of Vogue at home. I've seen something like 14, and I used to draw a lot. I like dreaming about becoming a designer one day. Melody, new faces, takes two. I did the Italian Vogue. It was a story with most of the black top models. I was owning the faces, I think. It was my first editorial. The Vogue, having a Vogue like your first editorial after Fashion Week, it's wow. I could never imagine I would be on the Vogue one day, like a magazine I was buying before. Just eat it. I really think I already know like modeling maybe not going to be for all my life. You never know, but I need to prepare after. The best part of modeling is the travel. Meet different people, learn different things every time. It's the best part of modeling for now, for me. You can have different dreams every time. Your dream can change. Now I have such a different dream than before with modeling, so it still can change. But I wish I can realize them in 10 years. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.